in Radford 20 weeks. He's got Hull in Nottingham Travel 4 and Phil Talbot in the Solway 80 machine, who's the first one to show as they go into that top turn. I think it's going to be the Concorde Nemesis machine that leads them in. Murray Hathaway in the Concorde Nemesis 3 machine, going down the far side of Solway 50. Oh, Solway 80 rather. Phil Talbot there in that second place position. Jordan Candy running in third in the Stratton 17 machine from Radford 23. Andy Livingston in 55 spot. Nottingham Travel 4, Scott Holmes.